This video will cover how to import a document into the multimedia file. You will select your patient, then click on the multimedia tab. Once you select the tab, select the folder in which you would like the document to be located. Once you find your folder, then you would click on the Add button. Once you click on the Add button, the pop-up for scanning the document will come up. You would then click the Scan button. After you click the Scan button, you would then click on the title in order to title the document that you are importing. Once you then title the document, you would then click on Scan Document. At this point, the Scan Document window will come up, and you will see the scan icon in the upper left-hand corner. Click on that. Your scanner window will then pop up. Click the scan button for your scanner. Your image will then appear. Click the OK button. Once you click the OK button, the most important step is to then click Import Document. Once you do that, you will see the upload is complete. You will then see your document located in the folder. Close the scanning window. You can then double click to see your image. Once you close your image, you would then see the file. If you go back, you can change the images of your folder and then see them as a different view where your document is within your folder. Thank you for watching this video.